everybody. So we've been showing Edward around Eugene, showing him all our favorite spots, and this morning we actually hiked up Spencer's Butte, so he's been treated to all the wonders of this magical city. So Edward, what do you think of Eugene so far?
Eugene is awesome. It's got this wonderful quirkiness about it. It's got personality. And the hike that we took, getting to see this all of the city from up there was awesome. And the picnic that we had yesterday in that park, it was so nice.
Hendrix is really nice. When they're blooming, all the rhododendrons are gorgeous. And the old bench, did you see it? Hidden in the patch of trilliums? That's my favorite spot.
My favorite are the tall trees. Like, I love the tall trees.
What's your favorite part?
Well, unfortunately I am not as talented with artistic stuff as you, Marianne. So you'll just have to be content with, it was a very beautiful park with flowers and trees.
I guess I do have a penchant for the picturesque.
At least it was authentic, Edward, even if it wasn't the way Marianne would have put it.
Although I do hate how everyone likes nature these days just because it's trendy. They act like John Muir just because they take a walk in a forest, and my Instagram feed is full of people posting sunsets with cheesy quotes. I hate pretension. Sometimes I hold back my words about a stunning landscape because all the ones I can think of are overused and meaningless.
Well, unfortunately, I cannot contribute to this conversation, because everything that I would say is either overused or meaningless.
Can I see the pictures you took of our picnic yesterday?
Yeah, of course. Do we have anything else planned for today?
Mm-hmm. This background picture, is this you and Fran? It's kind of hard to tell with the silhouettes and stuff.
Yeah, that's my sister Fran and I.
She had really long hair. This must have been a while ago.
Yeah.
It looks kind of like Elle.
Shadows and stuff like that. Fran and I, we went to the beach a couple years ago, and I guess I just never changed my background. So about those picnic photos. Ah, yes. Here they are.